and started something. I got what I wanted, did and I can't feel nothing. Superhuman, even when I'm fucking Viagra.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Kamiya, and I'm back with another video. I'm really excited right now because, okay, so today is currently Friday. This is my last week at school for summer school. And where am I going with this? Yeah, so I leave Tuesday. I was really sad because my sister got really sick. So I'm going home to see her. I can't wait to see her. I'm so excited. But yeah, so I'm in a rush right now, actually, because I'm going to go get my hair done. Some straight backs. And this hairstyle is just for a couple days because Thursday I'm getting my hair done. Because it's my 1 year anniversary. You know how that goes. So this vlog is going to be me putting his gifts together. Be me getting ready. It's going to be all of that all in one. I think I'm going to separate it and do like the pre-stuff in one video. And then the actual anniversary in another. Because he wants to record and put some of his video, like a part of his video inside the video. So I'm still trying to see how that's going to work. But my girl just caught me. I was like, oh, my other client is not here. So come get your hair done early. Baby, I'm on the way. We grabbed this purse. Bonnet on and all. So we finna head out. Finna head out. Go get this done. Should I? This should be enough. Here. Gonna head out. Go get this done. And I'll see y'all when my hair is finished. What's up, it's your girl Camille. I'm back. So this is the finished result. I don't know if y'all really can tell, but I love it. I've never really gotten straight backs before, so this is something new and cute. Just to hold me over until, what is it called? To my anniversary. But I'm gonna get scraps and Vaseline right now because my face is so dry. I do not like that. But yeah, so today is another day off because we went hard this week, and so I'm really not doing anything but relaxing. And y'all, I'm watching Dirty D. Oh my god, it's a Tubi show. Don't judge me, but oh my god, it's so good, and I'm so into it. Me and my teammates started it. And I'm so into it. I've been watching it without them. Like, y'all catch up on y'all own. I can't stop looking at my hair. It looks so good. And I'm going to do my eyelashes. I think I'm going to do my eyelashes. Probably tomorrow. Because I think I'm going to a cookout with my teammate. I mean, my manager. She want to go to this cookout. So I'm going to go to this cookout with her. But yeah, I'll do them then. But no, I love it. And she didn't put a lot of product on here because she didn't want to pack a lot of product on my scalp. And my hair is really, really soft. So it's probably going to come out soon. But that's what it does in box braids also. So yeah. But I think that's it for this video. I already explained to y'all what this vlog was going to be about. Oh, I'm going to show y'all. I already ordered two of his gifts, and I'm not gonna post this video till after everything, so I can show y'all now. I done already spent so much money on this man. Like, he better be glad I love him. But how do you get back to the album? See y'all. Well, I'm gonna show y'all everything. I'm gonna show y'all the gift I got him, and I'm gonna show y'all the dress I'm wearing for our dinner date. So this is the gift. I'm buying him a chain and a tennis bracelet. He already has a chain, but I just figured why not get a set. You know what I'm saying? He deserves it. He do what he's supposed to do. So I got him a set. It was not cheap. They had a little code. This is a screenshot, so it's not gonna show you everything. So it was $35. Well, minus $35 off of the whole thing, but you know how that go. And then this is my dress. Let me show you my dress. So this is my dress. Oh, like, I just love it. It just scream. Oh, I don't even know what it scream, but I love it. So this is a dress.
Also, I'm going to just take y'all to my Shein app. Do I have it on here? I don't think I have it on here. It's on my phone. Yeah, I don't. But, yeah.
So, yeah, that's all I have right now. I just put oil on here so the white can go away, the white residue. But we'll see about that later. But, yeah, I'm not doing nothing. Watching Dirty D. Y'all can't really see it because the, yeah, y'all can see the real cool. I'm watching Dirty D. I don't have nothing else to do today. Just gonna lay down and watch that. I'll probably make me some noodles later. Make some rice earlier. But I haven't left this room except once. Come on now. Once for treatment. I don't know why my camera's doing this. Still. Okay, whatever. But yeah, so I am about to finish laying down. If I do my eyelashes, I'll come back and show y'all after I get them done. But this is not going to be an everyday vlog. This is Friday. Probably not picking this camera back up until I get home Tuesday to finish his two gifts. So his other two gifts are going to be one picture of himself. It's him picking himself up. I'm going to get that printed out big. I think I want to write something like really cute on the back, like me from the heart. And then I'm going to get it printed so he can like have it up on his wall in his apartment for school. And then I'm getting him, it's like a scavenger hunt, y'all. So it's going to be his dunks. So I wanted to get him a pair of dunks, but I wanted him to pick his pair of dunks out because I want him to wear it for our dinner date. He keeps talking like, oh, bae, I need to go get some Air Forces for this outfit. I need some Air Forces for this weekend. And I just want to tell him, shut up. Like, I'm getting you some shoes, but I can't. So I just kept saying, okay, we'll go to the mall after the scavenger hunt Friday. We'll go to the mall after. And I just hope he's not hard-headed enough to go get the, I don't know why. Come on now, why is like that? But, yeah, I hope he's not hard-headed and go buy them because he gets impatient like that. I hope he just listens to me and we get them after because he's not going to need them because he's going to have a brand new pair of dunks. His choice, so he can get them to match our fits. Like, come on, smart. And I just bought him some black and white pandas like a couple months ago. I think I bought them for Christmas. So I don't know why he acting like he ain't got no shoes to wear with my black dress. It's just black with sparkles. Like, come on, babe. But yeah, I just look really good. I like this. But let me take one for the thumbnail. But yeah, so that's it. I'm gonna lay here, lay down, watch Dirty D. If you have not watched Dirty D, watch it. Like, I love it. But my plans Tuesday is to be packed up. My mom's coming to get me because, as y'all know, I don't have a car anymore. It got totaled because somebody hit it. So packed up, go back. Wednesday, get my nails and toes done because he comes back from school Thursday. Thursday, we lay, relax, spend time with each other because we haven't seen each other in a hot second. And then Friday, the festivities begin. So, yeah. But I'll get back with y'all later. Hopefully this weekend. Who knows? But probably for sure Tuesday. Okay, what's up? It's your girl, Camille. I'm back. Don't. Y'all just, last time y'all see me, I just got my hair done. It's only a couple days. And look at it. Like, it don't let, like, my hair is so soft, it will fall out of anything. But today is currently Tuesday. Right, Stinky? Come here. You want to see? Say hi. Say hello. She's shy when the camera be on. You can stand up. Stand right there. So, package. So, I'm in a rush right now. I'm actually at the private jet place. We're going to get on the jet for my brother. But before we do this, I want to use this, but I want to unbox this first because this is part of the vlog for my anniversary weekend get together. Yeah, Dad. So I ordered a couple things. This is from Shein. I got his gifts and stuff. I'm gonna show that when we get back because we get back tonight. But let me hurry up before they leave. So I bought these rings from Shein. They just have, you know, the rings everybody wearing. I just feel like, let me be a part. Here, put that back. I bought this phone case to go with my dress. It's so cute for the weekend. I feel like I want, I don't know, silver era, you know. It's our first anniversary. I need that. Don't put that in there. Yeah, she's really helping me. Here, put this in there. Put that in there. There you go. Okay, hold that. Then I bought him some trunks.
some swim trunks to match my swimsuit. I don't even know if it's the same color, y'all. Not the Hoochie Daddy shorts. I told him I wanted him some Hoochie Daddy shorts. So, okay, that, and then the last thing is I bought this. Whatever it's called. Tripod. So I'm going to use this because I want to vlog this part. And I noticed, I mean, it kind of got something to do, but not really. But I just wanted to show y'all it before I open it because it's a part of, I don't even know how to, oh, this nah, this fancy. But yeah, so that's where we're at with that. They didn't give me no clicker. Oh, it's the clicker right here. Oh, that is the clicker. Can you take it out? You can. This is nice, y'all. I just got it for the cell phone because y'all know I'm on the cell phone. Do I have to charge this? I'm gonna bring the charger, put it in my purse just in case. But yeah, so I'm about to be vlogging on this. So next time y'all see me, I'm gonna show y'all the little private jet or whatnot. And then the next time I come back, will probably be tomorrow. Here, we finna leave, come on. Will probably be tomorrow. I'm gonna show y'all all of his gifts because he comes. No, today's Wednesday. What did I say today was Tuesday? Today's Wednesday. And he comes home tomorrow, so the festivities will begin. But hold on, I'm gonna switch out to the tripod. Okay, so tripod. Ooh, we fancy. Oh no, we're not. Oh no. Hold on, I gotta tighten it. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. We fancy. Come on. Come on, girly. Y'all, this is my niece. I don't know if I showed her in a video before, but it's my stinky. Now she's smiling. But yeah, we're here. A little something, something. This vlogging, this part ain't gonna be too long because this is not the intentions of this vlog. Well, it could be because it's getting ready, but y'all know. I'll be back. Oh, here comes somebody. This is the reason we own the little private jet. Yeah. Tell them where we're going. Oh, daddy wants you. We'll be back.
I need to get my hair done.
You do? Bye. But yeah, we're here. I don't know which one is ours. But flying out. Yeah. Yay. But yeah, so I ain't gonna show y'all no more past this part. Well, I'll probably show y'all the inside. But presidential, hey. So my hair is a mess. That's the next step. Nails toasting. Sister, take it forever. Say hey. Take it forever. My man on the way to come pick me up. My little G. I think I'll take it to the hair store. I ordered my wig. My wig says it's not gonna be here until Saturday. My dinner, our anniversary dinner is Friday. So now I'm thinking, what the fuck I'm finna do? Like, I'm finna go to the hair store. I gotta get some. I want a new nose ring. Need some earrings because I lost one while we was in Kentucky. I need some lashes. Tomorrow I'm gonna get my eyebrows done, and we're starting the anniversary trip. Like, tomorrow is. Look at my hair. It's just so soft. It's coming out. Like, and we was in Kentucky. I didn't do not one edge. I know better. But anyways. What was I saying? I forgot. I'm going to hair store. What I think I'm gonna do is my hair is cut into a ball, so I'm gonna see if I can go get some blonde streaks. A pack of blonde streaks and a pack, like a pack of brown hair, so mama can like add tracks in, you know, and do a bob. I might do that just in case, cause I need my hair done before tomorrow. I mean, I can add the tracks. just so you don't do stuff. I ordered this like 2 weeks ago. I was doing stuff ahead of time because I knew stuff like this was gonna happen. But I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get in the car or into the car so I can show y'all.
Yeah, look at the G. Mm-hmm. You're not going in with me, are you?
What's up, y'all? I'm back. I went to the hair store and didn't get to show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all what I got, but I had went in and had to use the bathroom, so my mom was everywhere. But I'm gonna show y'all this. He in the next room, so I gotta be quiet because he knows me. This one is this. Oh, hold on, y'all. Yeah, I'm back. So everybody told me to get it from this company. So I got him a chain, and I got him a tennis bracelet. That's so fire. I love this. Ah! This is really what he wanted. He wanted a tennis bracelet. So I'm gonna take them out of these plastic boxes. Ah! I really hope he can fit this. He might not be able to fit it, cause this feel like it could fit mine. I'm gonna be so pissed if he can't fit this. I don't think his wrist is bigger than mine. When I say pissed, I'm gonna be pissed. It's so cute. Oh, look at him dancing. So that's one. And then the necklace. But I just pray. I pray. I'm gonna be sick. I know I should buy the ones that are bigger. Ooh, yeah. Look at this, y'all. Mm-hmm. That's gonna look fire on his. So, yeah. Okay. So, that's his two. That's two of his gifts. Two and one. And then, I'm taking him on a scavenger hunt tomorrow to get his dunks. I'm gonna show y'all that process. And then, I'm printing out a picture of him. This is his favorite picture. I'm gonna print out a picture of him, so I'm gonna show you that. But let me put this back. Let me come in here. You know, but I showed y'all one package already that I ordered. I opened it up before we got on the private jet. This is another package. Look at that. You can get that in. Okay. So these are my outfits that I got. So this is my swimsuit. Should I show y'all this now? This is my dress for that night. I think I'm not gonna show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all this later. I'm gonna show y'all these when I come home. But yeah, showed y'all my nails. Mm-hmm, my man's initial. Now I'm thinking about doing my hair. So I think I'm gonna knock this out because I don't think the wig's coming in time. So I'm gonna do my hair and then I'll come back with y'all. No, I still look a mess, but I'm gonna give my man his first two gifts. So let me set this up. Okay, so this is the first two gifts, right?
Yeah.
I told you that this is the gift that, one of the gifts that you've been talking about for the longest.
Yeah.
And the other one was just an add-on because I had to get both. Key line. Look, you in there. Look. Okay, you ready?
Me. Me. Me.
It's the other way. You open it this way.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Hi. Come here.
Hi. Oh, dang. Oh, yeah, but I need it.
And I know you like silver, but that just looks so good. And I was like, I think that's gonna look great on his skin. I'll just shut it. Oh, it's my nail.
Yeah.
It looks
like
the iPod. Okay. Baby. Hold on, I can turn this off. I got this. I'm gonna do a quick weave since my wig not here. I got this to go with the bundles I already have. Some lashes, some earrings. I got some earrings for my sister. Lip liner. charms, some lip gloss, and some edge control. So I got my eyebrow sweats when I was at the mall. Trying to dress up. It's okay, not what I thought. The slit is too high. But the dinner's tomorrow. Tomorrow, so gotta go with the flow. These, I'm about to cut it. Yeah. Or higher, I don't know. This is hot outside. 30 inch bundles, not right now. So, well, I'm about to cut it. I'll show y'all what it looks like when I come. We just exchanged, well, I've been exchanged one of my gifts with him. But he just gave me my first gift. These are so cute. I wanted these. He tricked me and told me he wasn't gonna get them for me, but he did. This is one of the gifts I gave him on the scavenger hunt. Mm-hmm. This is just so cute. What? Your head's small, mine big. I'll have to fix it. But yeah. And then what else? I got him some more stuff. I'll show y'all later. But we finna go get the hotel room. I think I told y'all I got my eyebrows done. I cut my hair. My mom cut it. Showed y'all that. But yeah, so I'll come back in. We're going swimming tonight too, babe? Yeah.
But this is nice. I mean, we stay in the hotel tonight and tomorrow.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
So I'll see how we get to the hotel.
What up, vlog? First time checking in. I told her that I ain't getting no videos when I was getting her presents, but I ain't even showing y'all yet though. I'm gonna give it to her over dinner. She has no idea. I just gave her one. She had no idea about it. She has no idea what's coming this dinner. So y'all check in, show y'all back when we get to the dinner. That's how we gonna do it. Bam. All right, so we had dinner. Time to give it to her. She don't know.
Good.
Good.
What'd you get?
I don't know yet.
Oh, okay. What can I get y'all to drink?
Lemonade.
Do you want flavored or just regular?
Pink lemonade.
So strawberry or raspberry?
Strawberry.
Both.
Doesn't matter which one I open first. Thanks, Raya. So cute. No, I'm trying to see. Aww. This is so cute. Okay, I want you to put it on after I open this one. Yeah. Oh. Stop. This is so cute.
Y'all, I'm back. So this video has been everywhere and it's nowhere near over because today is only Friday. I'm gonna record Saturday because it's my dad's birthday. My dad's birthday and my anniversary are on the same day. And I'm throwing my dad a surprise birthday dinner Saturday. And then Sunday is my anniversary. So we're going to the aquarium. We're doing a lot of stuff. So I'm not done. Come on, it's a little blurry. So I'm not done, but I know the video been crazy, but y'all, he got me a promise ring and he got me a Pandora bracelet and he got me a whole bunch more gifts, but this was just the gifts for dinner. Love them. But we just ate dinner, so we're about to go change and we're swimming. I'm gonna throw some clips there in there because I bought us some swimsuits that match. Fire, love it. But y'all, I didn't know a promise ring didn't go on your right hand. I thought it went on your right hand because I'm gonna be copywritten, Lord. Okay, I thought it went on your right hand because you're not married. I thought only your wedding ring goes on the left hand, but they said that, my god sister said that it goes on your left hand because he makes a promise and then when he marries you, he takes the promise ring off and then puts a wedding ring on. Y'all stay tuned for that when he take the promise ring off and put the wedding ring on. You know what I'm saying? But okay, so my hair, I didn't like it at first. Now I love it. It gives the girl what it's supposed to give. Do I need to turn this light on? No, that don't help. It's okay. I don't think it's no light up here. This Jeep is, I always wanted a Jeep, but I don't know. This making me just want an SUV. But I'm waiting on my man to come out of the store now. So I'm gonna go back to the hotel. I've inserted a foot for this. That's why we took them. So we're at the zoo. We went to the aquarium, sold out till 5 o'clock. We got stuff to do, so we just came to the zoo, looking at the, say hey, Ray.
What up?
Where'd it go? I thought you said it ran up to the.
It did.
Oh, we gotta go to that side. Don't you not? Them animals are mean.
Well, let's feed them giraffes.
You want to feed the giraffes? I am scared.
Oh,
exactly. So just how you feel about that, I feel about that giraffe. You don't want to walk over there with them Air Force Ones on. I don't want to walk and feed that giraffe.
Oh, we still can go to the other side, though. But I can
see the... No, it's on the doors on this side.
My turn. Scream. Oh, you're supposed to do this one.
Scream.
I can't. That sounds like somebody's literally dying. You didn't do the face for the pant, though.
I love you. That
sounds like a dog. We'll be right back.
We out eating. I'm gonna give him his last gift. This is his last gift. I'm gonna give it to him. This one. You ready?
Yeah. Yeah, let me get my hat, Mom.
Y'all, that it means the most, right?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. 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 Hell yeah, I need it. Yeah. Yeah, I need it.
I know you wanted it. I tried to get it bigger, but...
No, I needed this. I need it.
So... I never filmed the outro for this video. It was a great weekend. We ended it out wonderful, me and my man, and then my dad. That was a surprise party we threw him. He had a wonderful time. Yeah, it was a couple things in the video that I didn't talk about. So for the scavenger hunt, so I took him to this place and I was gonna get him the shoes that I was talking about. He didn't want them. He was like, no babe, I'm not gonna have you spend $400 on these shoes. Like, I don't want them that bad. So what I ended up doing is that hat that y'all seen him have on. I have not brushed my hair today, y'all. I've been on the road, just got here to Nashville, still ain't brushed my hair. But the hat that I showed y'all, I ended up getting him that hat on the scavenger hunt. I ended up buying him some Air Force Ones and then a whole little outfit because it just looks so good. So that's all, and this is the end of the video. I love you guys so much, and continue watching, and thank you for supporting me.